One of my biggest worries when I came to Australia was making friends and having a support system in general, which is also what excited me the most because it pushed me outside my comfort zone. I joined associations, I joined societies, and they give you a lot of opportunity to make friends and socialize. What also helped me immensely was living on campus at a college called International House, which has 50% international students and 50% domestic. You are exposed to people from different backgrounds, but you all share homesickness in common. And the colleges make sure that they keep you occupied, they make sure that you have things to do, and you end up making a support system from the people that you live with. You'll have some of your best memories with them. That's what happened to me, and that's how I made my family at Brisbane. It's a daunting idea to move to another country by yourself, but don't be afraid to ask for help, because people are there to support you and make sure that you have the best time at university.